Hey guys, what's up? On today's video, so I've not done one for a long time, for a while now. I've been really busy, but this is my next video and they're going to go back daily, just to let you guys know. But today's video is going to be about my Liverpool Football Club, soccer, merchandise, memorabilia stuff, because I'm a Liverpool fan, proud Reds fan, and you know, this be interesting to any Liverpool fans out there who would want to watch this video. So let's get started, shall we? Right, we're going to start off with this picture here, and it's a signed photo of Steven Gerrard. Steven Gerrard's autograph, as you can see there, and it's against Stoke. So yeah, signed by our captain Steven Gerrard. This one's not particularly signed, but I thought I'd show this in the video. This is the team photo of 2007-2008. As you can see, some ex-players like Mascherano, Benayoun, Ronin, Torres, Kaut, you know, Sami Hyypiä, you know. No, this is one of my favourites. This is Steven Gerrard, of course. It back in 2005, holding up the European Champions League we last won 2005, where we beat AC Milan when we were 3-0 down to come back 3-3, and we beat them 3-2 in penalties. What a memorable night that was, as you can see, signed by Steven Gerrard just there. So yeah. Next up on the video, we have got these badges, these Liverpool badges, official badges, which I am currently collecting at the moment. As you can see. And just take it to this one, 2005, Liverpool v AC Milan, 3-3. Let's get a closer look to focus on it. There we go. The stadium, Istanbul, 25th of May. So, you know, when we were winners, as you can see, the most lit, yeah, they obviously are winners of when we won, when we were league champions. Going back to 1984, 1990, 1976. So, yeah, I get two every month. They come through the post. I order them. So, yeah, they're really cool and a good collection, you know what I mean? Want to pause this video, you can, to have a better look. Now guys, I'm going to take you to, it's just going to be a selection of stuff I'm going to show you, to some more signed stuff now. I'm going to take you to this one here, the Liverpool v Manchester United programme, which was, as you can see, just get it to focus, the 28th up there of January 2012, and yeah, we won that, I think. Yeah, FA Cup, we won 2-1. But I went to that game, really good game. And as you can see, I went in the boot room and met an ex Liverpool legend, David Johnson. It don't look like it says, but he was David Johnson. I'm sure of it. Focus. So yeah. And this is from a while back. This is when I went, before I went to my first Liverpool game. I'll get to that in a minute. I first went to Anfield on a stadium tour, around the museum, to see the cups and all that. And this was back in 2007 when I was like a little kid, you know what I mean? And I went with my uncle, who's a Liverpool fan as well. So he kindly went with me. So my first time, and I met an ex-Liverpool, another ex-Liverpool legend, and that was Jan Mowry. So here we are, there we go. There's me in that Liverpool shirt, which I will show you later on, which I've still got. That was my first Liverpool shirt. And there you go, best wishes, Jan Mowry. And it was in one of the boxes, I think, just like looking out to Anfield, as you can see in the background. So yeah, nice man. So cool guy. So yep. Yeah. And I'll now show you this as well. Luis Suarez, but you know that was Suarez, it's number 7. And it's official, it's from Icons, as you can see, it's close up so you can see everything. There, him signing it, and there. So that's really cool as well, from our number 7. And one more here is another signed thing, not a shirt this time, but it's actually a picture of Suarez celebrating. I'll show you in a minute. There you go. I don't know if you can see that, if it's focusing. But that's signed, it's a certificate approved from Icons. It's signed it, as you can see there. And I'll show you. You see underneath the number 7, you can see in there, he signed it in black. He signed it there. So yeah. So I'm, you know, from a top player, got that signed. My ticket to the Liverpool v Wolves game, as you can see, boot room. Let's let it focus. The official ticket. When I went, I was in block 225, and it was the Wolves game, and blah, blah, blah. It was the 2011-12 football season. Do you look at that? That's just the stadium outline plan, as you can see. There we go. Now I'm going to show you some programmes of my time going to Liverpool, from past and present and all that, and cup finals. Been to 2 cup finals in one season, so I'll show you. Start off with that one. This is the most recent one. This is from this season, Liverpool v Man United, when we beat them 1-0 at Anfield. Come on, lads. And I was sitting in the cot with my mate, and we held a piece of paper, like a white piece of paper and a red piece of paper, a card, you know what I mean? And it made a mosaic. If you're on the other side of Anfield, if you saw it on TV, because it was live on TV, you saw it make a mosaic, people holding, I was one of them holding it up to make a mosaic of Shankly, because it would be he was 100 years old, if I'm correct, on that day, if he was still alive. But yeah, great manager, you know. And there we go, team sheet, well, other team, sorry. And yeah, so that's what it's like inside. So, yeah. As you can see, these are programmes from years ago, a lot different to these. Different feel to them, and yeah. And I'll quickly just show you these ones. These are like well ancient, you know, just well old, but I'd tell you something really interesting, aren't I? Liverpool, these are from the 1960s, 1970s. My granddad, who is a Man United supporter, boo. Got these for me kindly from a craft fair, antique fair. The official programmes that people who have collected, who bought them from over the years and been passed on, as you can see, it's a bit worn out because they've been passed around. So, I'll give you this one for example. This is 1981. This is the a cup final. This is Liverpool v West Ham United, as you can see. At the bottom, and this is what it looks like inside. So yeah, and these are the well old ones, as you can see. It's black and white pictures there. So yeah, and you know, they're very interesting. I've read a few, and fixtures, so good to keep as a memorial. And you never know, you know. Good to keep. So it looks like inside. And just to finish the programme section off, got this Liverpool v Cardiff when they played in the Carling Cup final, reached the final. I went to that in London, and that was my first cup final, that was, as you can see. I never got, they were sold in stores near Wembley, the official programme. and never got one, never got in time. So on the tube back, after we won, of course, won on penalties, tense match. But, you know, well played to Cardiff, playing well. They're in the Premier League at the moment, good team, but I felt we could have played much better in the game. But when I was on the tube on the way back to the hotel, there was a guy opposite me, about 70, not 60, 70, something like that. And I didn't know if he was a Liverpool Cardiff fan, because he seemed to have a programme like this. And he said to me, he knew I didn't have one, and he said, "Would you like this programme?" And I said, "Are you sure you don't want it?" And he said, "No, no, I don't want it." And he said, and I said, "Thanks a lot." So that's some awkward conversation. So as you say, the official match day programme from Wembley. So yeah, you can see, we show you Cardiff for some reason, but Cardiff players in there. This is something. Then we've got the team at the back. So yeah. Next up, we have got this guy here, a local fan, singing fan. I'm sure he's meant to move, like, with his arms waving the scarf, but I think the batteries are going, so can you sing? Oh no, he's gone. Fail. Anyway, we'll continue on, shall we? This ain't signed. This is, as you can see, if you're a Liverpool fan, and you can see their Carling Cup winners when, as I've just previously been speaking to you about, Steven Gerrard lifting the cup with the winner's medal around his neck, as you can see. So there's the cup. Red and white ribbons around it. There you go. 2012. Let's put that to one side. Also want to show you guys this. This is an official LFC plate. Kenny Dalglish, as you can see, I ordered this. It's official from Liverpool. For the official certificate there. Just focus on that. It's proof that it's certificate sign there. And pause it if you want. There's something else I want to show you. This is a model of Anfield Stadium, official. I'll just take the glass plastic thing off it, like the case. As you can see, there we go. It just looks like Anfield from the outside. I got this years ago. So yeah, let's just go around here again. You should see LFC in the seats. See Anfield if you can, Liverpool FC. Now I'll show you the scarves I've collected over the years. This is just some, you know, off a few. Just got a selection for you. First one, Chelsea v Liverpool FA Cup final, which we lost 2-1. Gutted, but it was good to be there. The atmosphere was great. Cup final. They're not, some of these not official too, which one's official or not. This ain't official. Got this from outside, from some guy outside of Wembley. Chelsea colours, one side. Look, I find it quite really cool, that. That's really cool, for me. As you can see, the second one now, focusing on, second one down. That one there, that is the scarf I use every time when I wear every time when I go to Anfield. My first game was Liverpool against Middlesbrough after the museum tour, as I mentioned, around Anfield. And we won 2-1 against Middlesbrough. And that was my first scarf. It was a birthday present from my auntie and my uncle. And yeah, Adidas, Liverpool FC. So I'd say that's my lucky scarf, I'd say. Next one down, this is just from this season, from a guy outside at Anfield. This ain't official, but that one there, I forgot to say sorry. That one is official from the Liverpool website. This ain't official. Stoke, as you can see, Stoke City FC, Stoke colours. These two. Ain't official. Liverpool v Manchester City when they played them in the League Cup final, League Cup semi final. Sorry. Let's see. Liverpool v Rangers, I don't know when I got that from eBay, to be honest with you. Got it from eBay, so I've got that as well. This ain't official, and this ain't official. But they're really good scarves, I'll tell you that. They're really cool, look cool. Liverpool v Manchester United from this season. We won 1-0. Liverpool against Cardiff League Cup finals, I mentioned earlier in this video that I went to. Show you some of the stuff. So yeah, kept that as well. Got that. And I also got a scarf as well at the FA Cup final, Liverpool v Chelsea that season that we lost 2-1. Okay. So as you can see, everyone got a flag. So when you got to the stadium, got in your seat, all Liverpool fans who's in the other end, one side, got a flag each that was placed in their seat as they arrived at the seat. So me and my mate who I went with got a flag each, that's cool. And Chelsea, same with Chelsea as well, so blue flags with their badge and all that. So yeah, pretty cool. So I kept that as a...